So guys, this video is gonna be like a sort of update and hostel tour. So right now I'm sitting outside of my hostel. It's called Muan. So today I'm gonna do like a hostel tour for you guys, because I feel like a lot of you guys don't realize what it's like staying in a hostel. So, but this is one of the nicer hostels, just keep that in mind. Not all hostels are like this. But yeah, here is the tour. It's like attached to the hostel, but it's also like separate at the same time. But it's very green, as you can see. We're right by the road, and that's like some monument. It's like called the Cafe Gate or something. I don't know, and it's by the river. So this is the entrance, one. And it's really cute. My room is right at the top. This is the check-in. This is the restaurant. There's a bathroom here. Outside one, just for like the restaurant, but there's some inside as well. And this is the entrance, open. Chilling area, there's a shop there. And then there's a shoe area here where you leave your shoes, because in Asia, like a lot of places, when you take off your shoes, that's the shop there. It has so many cute things. Anyways, here are things to do, very useful, helpful. A lot of hostels have these key card things, and this is what Muan means. And I'm on the third floor, unluckily. Here's a plant. It has like a very rustic feel to it. You see? Here's a chilling area, tea, coffee, or fridge. And then the women's bathroom is here. These are the toilets. Yeah. This is me. Mirrors, and this is a sink. It's huge. And yeah. That's hair dryers and this privacy dish. Me again. And these are the showers. They come with free soap and shampoo. And then there's this tray for keeping away stuff like when you're leaving. And then there's this, you can keep your stuff here. That's my stuff. yeah. Here's one of the rooms, not mine. And here is just like a balcony for like drying your clothes. This is the other hostel's entrance, like the back entrance. So this is the view, tuk-tuk, motorbikes. Now I'm going up to my room, and I don't know if there are people there, so I don't know if I'm going to be talking. But this is say yes to new adventure. They misspelled adventure, but it's okay. It's annoying that I'm on the third floor and the woman's bedroom is on the second floor, but you know, it's okay. I'm living. And then on every floor they have these, that's like brochures, all the stuff to do. Women go down, and yeah, the bookshelf, lots of books. And one cool thing you can do in hostels is, if you have a book with you, when you reach like a hostel like this, you can leave your book and take one of these books when you're done reading it. So it's not like you have to carry so many books the whole time you're traveling, especially when you're traveling for like 2 months. You can't carry like 2 months worth of books, so. And this is just like a cute chilling area, but it's kind of too hot to chill here. Light bulb. And it's a view of the alley where the toilet is. so much security. And then my bed is bed number two, so it's my locker. And then these are the beds. Mine is kind of messy, but yeah, bed number two. I always like getting the bottom bunks because it's just so much more useful. And this is my bed, my stuff. But yeah, they have really nice pillows. And yeah, this is my view. So that's my hostel. Just to remind you guys, this is one of the nice ones. But that's basically what a hostel is like. They're not that bad. I have lots of privacy.